most blessed representatives of the Holy Church Cleric. My soul soars to see...
Hold your tongue, pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Cleric. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is, for our Immaculate Lady's light will lay bare the truth. And in radiance, there is judgment.
Yeah. Divine Adir, witness this offering I make to you.
Thank you. Such a minor noble. I'm putting my own happiness before the good of the royal line and the welfare of Mondstadt. But they don't see in her all of the things that I do. This kingdom is my home. I will do everything I can to protect it, as I always have. As you did, Mother. But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophicia only makes me a better man, a better king. And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
This land is overflowing with sin, so I expect this undertaking to offer you little difficulty. Also, say nothing of this to Pietà or the Fidelis Captain. They are already conflicted. Troubling them further only endangers them and our mission. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Hello again, Deathless One. I'm glad you were able to free yourself from behind those bars. Perhaps it was the Golden Gallant who put you there. I couldn't see him by firelight. I wonder where he went. Witness the woe of living rock made flesh by the arrogance of gods. When I carry only thunder in my heart, I worry lightning will strike me twice. Will you bring news of this fallen one's kin? Witness the woe of living rock made flesh by the arrogance of gods. When I carry only thunder in my heart, I worry lightning will strike me twice. Will you bring news of this fallen one's kin?
Ah, my invitation reached you. Kindness, perhaps, for both of us. My invitation reached you. A kindness, perhaps, for both of us.
Ah!
Ah, my invitation reached you. A kindness, perhaps, for both of us.